that you come into the hearts of the people, touch them, use them in a mighty way. Lord, blow away all the ashes. Lord, I pray that you blow away all the fear in their lives that have blocked them for so long. Lord, I pray that you come and ignite the fire of the Holy Spirit right now. And I say, receive by faith right now. Receive in the name of Jesus the fire of God. Receive the wisdom. Receive the gifts of the Holy Spirit that he has prepared for you. Just receive it by faith in the name of Jesus.